Like, just with the feel, with the rawness, with how it delivers the power. Like, you know, that's so race car-ish compared to the Bugatti, which is like a Mercedes.
Well, would you look at that? Tell me about the garage, Jordan.
Well, the organ's going over here. We'll have a nice old church lady in here 24/7. When the cars come in or out, she's gonna play something for us.
Ooh, I love it. This thing is gonna be sick.
Yeah, so I think the post turned out well to hide the steel, so they're obviously not solid.
Oh, that's incredible, okay.
There's two posts.
There's steel inside there.
Yeah,
so how many cars are you gonna stick in here?
21. 21 capable, maybe more. Maybe more if we shove stuff in really hard. But so all the flooring will be tiled. That's one of the last things that has to happen is a tile floor in here. I'll show you the tile over here. There's the tile, 31 inch by 31 inch that'll go over.
So is it gonna stay just tile, or are you gonna put any lifts in here at all?
No lifts. I want it to be completely clean. I'll leave the two lifts over in the attached garage. But this, I wanted more of like a showroom, clean look. I don't know. I mean, if it ever comes to the point where we want a lift or need it, we can always get one in.
So where Sed's at up there, there's gonna be an all glass railing that will go around that
next
week. So you can see it's got all the speakers throughout.
Oh, look at that.
For the garage.
So what you're saying is it's gonna be bumping up in here?
And then over here is one of my favorite spots. We got some special lights. Found them through Frank. So this is like the showroom spot right here. So you can see the lights hang down a little bit from the cables. This will be kind of the car that's on display. This is ridiculously bright. You can change the brightness with a switch. So this will be really cool. A car parked here, probably get some seating over here.
Ooh, that's nice and bright.
So these lights, you get four different temperatures that you can change, so you can have a different feel, different vibe in here. Well, this is the lobby, so this has hardwood floor. I know you can't really see it. This will be like the main lobby, so not tile, but up here, this is all, everything drilled out, ready to go for our sign, our backlit MF Autos sign that will go up there.
That's gonna be sick.
So it'll be a couch here, kind of like, more of like a professional lobby type area, but with a nice bar over here with a fridge, with the live edge granite. There'll be hanging shelves. Yeah, that's actually going to be, yeah, this is going to be the backsplash from here up, from that corner all the way around, going past the sign to that corner.
Boom.
Get TV up there, probably a nice slideshow of the cars.
Excuse me. Slideshow the cars.
Videos.
Come on.
And pictures from Bryce and Sed.
Exclusively. Literally have videos right there. We the vlog. That's it.
Oh, these doors.
So this is the loft. Couch is kind of in. They've had to do some things, so it's all moved around. But
so is this when you come at the end of the day, when you're just sick of your kids and?
Yep. So this is where like the rec room, a big 120 inch projector screen will go over there. Pool table over here is where this goes right under this light. We have.
That's incredible.
You can hide through here if you want to. And then come in here.
Oh,
so over here where you're looking right now in this little nook, this is like a
dining area.
This is like a poker table area.
It's
got poker nights. There'll be a TV up on that wall. There'll be a TV up on this wall.
Full
kitchen. Yeah, that's the countertop I have actually down in the theater that I like a lot, the live edge.
That looks really good. Well, I gotta walk out here, of course. This is where the nice railing's gonna be.
Wow!
There'll be two nice lounging chairs out here. We can just sit down, look through the glass at all the cars down here.
Dude, that's gonna be sick.
The music, vibe out a little bit.
You can have a DJ up in here.
I like that.
Got it. extra wide door on the side and an extra tall door on the side.
Where did you get one of those? I'm gonna ask for that.
Yeah. This upcoming merch? What?
Just gotta support the locals, you know?
Is the office and exercise room. Desk is going there, window here so you can still look out and see. And then a little balcony.
Oh, this is nice. Here. See, I've never actually got to see your backyard. This is incredible.
Yeah, come out here, have a nice cup of coffee in the morning, get ready for the day.
Oh, the struggles of construction.
Oh my gosh.
Bro.
Hey, we're driving it. Come at us, DDE.
Don't stop.
I don't know.
Alright, Sid. Got you up. We gotta get this turbo diesel going.
It's not going.
The Pagani now. Is in there. Look at that. It's yeah. Over there now. Thanks, FedEx.
What do we got? What do we got? Got the goods.
Bryce, look at this dude.
Wait, what?
He uses it though, man.
Bro.
I mean, this is his legit like side by side for the property. Like he uses this like a Can-Am side by side.
Just ripped right through the carpet.
Yeah. Well, and over here, you know, you can see how probably. I mean, we drive through trees, brush, everything in this.
It's cracked on this side too. Look. It's cracked on the front one too.
That's bent.
Oh my god.
That must have been like aftermarket.
Uh huh.
Because this and the Bentley, like they use out there on the property too.
Dude.
Yeah, that's what I mean. It's. Like my mom, she's either using this or the Bentley.
Are those the Winters on there?
I'm coming, honey. Holy crap.
Dude, what? Dude, look at his haircut, too. This piece is baller.
Dude.
Why he's sounding so weird. He's like, yeah, get
haircut?
Who, Trump?
Haircut.
His is way better.
2020.
There we go. Look at that. Do you want a refund?
Yeah, I need a refund on this one.
We've got our technology. Hopefully it works.
Food's probably pretty good in Italy.
That's pretty cool. Huh? Hear me?
Yes.
Great.
All right. That was pretty good.
It's like a flying machine.
And it took a lot of effort and a lot of work to put the car together. And we
it's beautiful. Artwork.
No, you're fine.
Jordan, I like your seat.
I'm in a booster.
You've upgraded?
Yes, I have.
Boosted.
delivering Pagani's, this is where you would end up?
Well, I've worked so hard to get to where I am, but now I'm just back in the beginning. I'm sitting in a booster seat in Ohio after we just delivered a beautiful Pagani. But I feel pretty comfortable. I mean, what? How much better could it get? Bugatti Chiron, Huayra BC, Machina Volante.
What a good attitude. What a good sport, man.
And an F-350. All I'm missing all I'm missing is a diaper after that ride.
Wow.
Common.
I love that.
I said that.
Yeah, I said it.
Wicked.
Just look.
What's that?
Just look at it. Look.
Gosh.
Oh my God.
Oh good, they're hiring.
What if they pull up in this and get a job application?
Tuck and roll, tuck and roll.
Hi, welcome
to McDonald's. Looking to get for you today.
My
favorite
kind of 40.
Alright,
anything else for you?
Oh my gosh, are you famous?
Alright, you're so
we're insta-famous.
Importantly, what'd you order?
5 Big Macs, 5 large fries, a 40-piece nugget for you guys.
Yeah, there we go. He got a 40-piece nugget.
Yes!